I'm Joey King, and you probably know me as Elle from The Kissing Booth.
And I'm Joel Courtney, aka Lee Flynn from The Kissing Booth.
Joel, do you know what The Kissing Booth is called in Brazil?
I don't.
Braca do Beijo.
Braca do Beijo. Did I say that right? I don't even know.
Well, our fans will say. Brazil, you have showed us so much love for our film, and we are so happy that you are excited for The Kissing Booth 2.
Thank you for all your love and support.
And that is why Netflix Brazil invited us to go through some of your tweets about The Kissing Booth and try to decipher them as they are in Brazilian Portuguese. Primeira vez assistindo Braca do Beijo. Now vou parar de assistir enquanto e não tiver romance igual com alguém. Esperando o romance igual clown emoji. maybe it's a... I heard The Kissing Booth is coming back, and then there's a quote, and I think it's maybe you have to love rom-coms because they're the best.
Well, primeira is like probably like primary, so probably like first something. Braca sounds like kissing to me. Do beijo. I have no idea.
That's The Kissing Booth. Braca do beijo. We just said that there. Good grief.
Duh.
Oh, you were right on the first. This first time watching.
Oh, first. Booth. Yes.
I won't stop watching until I have a romance with someone like that. Me expecting the same romance.
Lee Flynn, I don't know what that means. De eterno e minha religião. Definitely something religion. Lee Flynn is my earth and religion? I know that terra is earth in Latin, and I know that there are similarities between that and some languages, so I'm just kind of going based off that. And then religião sounds like religion.
I'm gonna say Leafland is my world and religion, like very close to what you said.
Okay, let's check the actual English translation. Leafland is a suit in my religion. That's so sweet.
That's so cute. Noah e El sempre serão o melhor casal do mundo.
You're really good with rolling the R's.
You had an easy
one. What? What are you talking about? I was making total guesses.
Noah and El sempre serão maybe means like...
I know that sempre fidelis is always faithful, so sempre is something, is always...
Noah and El forever, maybe? Noah and El forever. Casal do mundo. Mundo! Why do I know what mundo is?
Do mundo.
Noah and El will always be the best couple in the world.
That's actually not bad. No, always.
I got you said it. Always. Always. Sempre. You're actually like not terrible.
Aw, thank you. What a backhand compliment.
Your turn.
Aí sou mais o Lee Flynn. Fofíssimo príncipe. Sorriso de príncipe. Deus noche Lee na terra.
Dos noche. What is that? I know what that is.
Maybe, I love you, Lee Flynn.
Okay.
Maybe. Fofissimo. I don't know. Kind of sounds like fuzzy to me. Sorriso de principe.
Maybe like first and only love.
Yeah. Maybe like absolute de principe, which is obviously the word before. So Lee is like my lord and world. Okay, that's my final answer. I don't know.
I'm more into Lee Flynn. So sweet. A prince.
Oh, prince, not principal. Ah. The smile of a prince, God in heaven, Lee on earth.
You're still, like, really not so bad at this. I looked at that and I was like, oh, I have no idea. Well, Brazil, this was intense.
You guys, this was tough. Wow, you guys have a beautiful language. There's a lot of subtleties and beauty to it.
Thank you so much for your love, and please watch The Kissing Booth 2 only on Netflix. Te amo, Brazil.